If folk are only ever remembered for this song, I don't care. It's a good song. You know, Black Lace are only remembered for Agadoo. So it could be a lot worse. That's the name of the song.
She had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's the eye. Come here. She told me that her dad was loaded. Is that a case of a woman? Coca-Cola, she said fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. But what else could I do? I set out, I see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. Well, I can't see anyone else smiling in here. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. You wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. She just smiled at me.
Do what common people do. If they fail like common people, you never watch.
about all from us for tonight. How was it? Only that good, how was it? You've been fantastic. I want to applaud you. Thank you very much for being here. We've got the Strokes to look forward to in a few minutes. But first of all, I want you to show your appreciation of the people on the stage. Could you say thank you to Mr. Russell Senior on the violin? You've been listening to Mr. Mark Webber on the guitar. Miss Candida Doyle on the keyboards. Mr. Nicholas Banks on the drum kit. Mr. Richard Horling on the electric guitar. Mr. Steve Mackey on the four-string electric bass. And Mr. Leo Abrahams on six-string electric guitar. My name is Jopis. And I'm on the monitors. When I grow up, thank you.